there. I need to let the air build up in the compressor again, but I think you guys get the idea of how it's done. Just work yourself